An off-duty Boston police officer seriously hurt following a crash with a fire truck in Dorchester. Multiple people were sent to the hospital, including firefighters. Let's get right out to Lisa Gresci on the scene with the latest.
That fire truck slammed into a bank here on Washington Street in Dorchester. The road still shut down. This is Sky Eye video from over the scene. You can see half of the fire truck inside the building at the corner of Washington and Talbot Ave. The crash happened around 2:30 this morning. There was an SUV that also crashed at the scene. Boston EMS telling us four people were taken to the hospital, including firefighters. The crash happened as crews were battling a fire at a pizza shop about a half a mile away. No word if this fire truck was coming to or going to that scene. Reporting in Dorchester, Lisa Gresci, CBSN, Boston.